He was only possessed for a month, and all of a sudden it was just like, he's gone. Satan and Saint Michael battled on a field. Like you said, from the get-go, they thought he had 10 demons. Not once was each demon even mentioned in any of these exorcisms. Apparently, the words that he had blurted out were just what they thought could have been Latin. Nothing actually was confirmed that to be Latin.
Clapper.